Hi there, this is Ross again at Woodfire Power. This is day 14 update on progress on the new 4x16 aquaponics system. So pretty amazing progress happening. Let me take you through just to show you how the plants are doing. Here are the various lettuce varieties, ranging from arugula and different mixes of lettuces, and then some larger romaine lettuce. All down the back run again, we have snow peas, as I said before. Now this is progress, I should mention, that we haven't really added the fish to the system yet. We've just been cycling it and getting the bacteria colonies built up. And so now day 14, so that's just 2 weeks, the bacteria are in. Water testing today showed that the ammonia levels were down to zero, meaning bacteria is eating everything it's being fed. The nitrite levels are down to zero, so second bacteria colony is in and consuming the nitrites. And nitrate levels, which is what the plants consume, are up to 40 parts per million and climbing. So it's now time to load the system with the fish, and because now the plants are in and consuming, the bacteria are transforming the ammonia, and so the plants can cleanse the water for the fish. So now that those colonies are in, the fish are hopefully coming in tomorrow. At least some, if not all of them. To show you the growth, here are the onions. They're getting larger, definitely larger. The bok choy is taking off. The kale, red Russian, and winter boar are still a bit slow. The Napa cabbage are really taking off. Look at these guys. They're doing great. And the broccoli starts are just jumping up, quite a bit of growth since last week. And over here in the wicking bin, it's working great. The top of the soil is dry, and about a half an inch to an inch under it, it's all moist. And again, you can see here the rock is damp because it just finished fully filling, and so the water comes up to above the bottom of this wicking bin, and it has holes in the bottom, and those holes are where the nutrient-filled water comes up and in. Out over here is the fish pond, just about ready to receive some beautiful big koi that I showed in an earlier film. And you can see that right now it's in the drain cycle with the water draining. The color in the water is kelp, which is not harmful to the fish. And let me just show you something else that's really amazing. We have flowers, but not only do we have flowers, we have our first snow peas already. Look at that. 14 days. These are just babies. They have hardly started climbing, and we're already getting our first peas. I don't know how many have them on them, but I noticed those two when I was filming. So everything is looking great, and yeah, look at that guy. That needs to get up. So we need to finish over the greenhouse so we can keep the deer out. This would be a deer smorgasbord, and then we will get the climbing run for those snow peas, hopefully tomorrow or the next day. So that's day 14 update. The bacteria colonies are in full force. The plants are taking off. The nitrate levels are coming up. The wicking basket is working great. And we already have our first snow peas. So stay tuned for the next update.